massive.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Indeed, you are powerful, as the Emperor has foreseen.
My name is
Darth Vader.
My name is
Darth Vader.
Your machine. It is pointless to resist, my son.
I know there is good in you.
Your skills are complete. He will join us or die, Master.
My name is
Darth Vader.
My name is
Darth Vader.
Her name was Leia, she was a princess, with a Danish on each ear, and Darth Vader drawing near, so R2-D2 found Ben Kenobi.
Obi-Wan.
He'd have to put the Death Star plans into the Rebellion's hands, so Luke and Obi-Wan had to get to Alderaan, so they stopped into Mos Eisley to have a drink with Han at the Star Wars Cantina. You've ever seen a Star Wars Cantina. Music and blasters and old Jedi masters at the Star Wars. His name was Solo.
Han Solo.
He was a pilot with a blaster at his side and a smile 12 parsecs wide there with Chewbacca. He was a Wookiee. They met with Luke and Obi-Wan about the Millennium Falcon docking bay 94. Stormtroopers at the door with the flash of Ben's lightsaber. Now there's an arm on the floor at the Star Wars Cantina. The weirdest creatures you've ever seen at the Star Wars Cantina. Music and blasters and old Jedi masters at the Star Wars.
Iceland spaceport, you will never find the more wretched hive of scum and villainy. You must be cautious.
His name was Yoda. He was a Muppet. Darth Vader was so bad. And by the way, he's Luke's dad. He kissed his sister. His hand got cut. In that galaxy far, far away, Luke has had a lousy day. Boba Fett was so mean. Jabba had bad hygiene. Why didn't they all just relax back on Tatooine at the Star Wars Cantina? The weirdest creatures you've ever seen at the Star Wars Cantina. Music and blasters and old Jedi masters at the Star Wars.
The Force will be with you.